Colourful street art is in high demand in towns and cities across the world, and the city of Darwin is no exception, with Darwin Street Art Festival adding a new life to buildings and laneways throughout the CBD. Locals and visitors have been eagerly watching the large-scale murals slowly coming to life over the course of the 10-day festival.
This is our first street art festival that we've had in Darwin. It's basically a selection of interstate artists who have been brought to Darwin to brighten up the CBD. Yeah, it's really exciting for the local artists because we get to be paired with more experienced artists, so people who do this for a living.
It's happening all around the world, is activating sort of blank spaces, so you know, giving ownership to the public and making things a bit more interesting.
Local artists have been strategically paired with other artists from across Australia who've been invited to share their talent and expertise.
I escaped the Melbourne winter last year and came up here for a trip and drove around Kakadu and, you know, Litchfield and all the national parks. And while I was in Darwin for a few days, I met up with some local artists and made the connection that way. And these same artists were involved with the Darwin Street Art Festival and it like my art and invited me up for it. You know, coming from Melbourne, it's a really different vibe here. And, you know, with the culture's completely different and the style of art's different as well. And I'm just really embracing it. You know, with the mural behind me, I spoke to a lot of the locals to find out, you know, what I can paint and what I can add to the mural, and did drawings based off their recommendations. I got driven around by a local Indigenous artist and he showed me, you know, important plants and buildings from around Darwin.
The Darwin Street Art Festival is underway now until the end of October, and artists are hoping it'll be an annual event to build upon each year's work.